I'll turn the sound on a little bit, just to make sure I can hear what's going on in the game as well as you, but not have it on too loud.
Yeah, because, like, I still am only set up for, like, push to talk. I should probably change that just for this stream, because...
Okay.
That way, you know what? I will. I'll do that.
Oh yeah, before I start, I may as well set up something as well to see if it'll work. I may as well hop out of window before I group up with you when I log in, and see if I can't have pop-up chat on while I'm playing. If I can't, then I'll let you know.
Shoot.
No, it's nothing to do on your end. It'll probably be on my end if it doesn't work.
If you play in windowed mode, you should be able to make it happen.
I do anyway. I do anyway out of principle, so
okay.
We'll have a look.
Okay.
I've been playing on windowed mode for the last couple of years. I'm prepared.
See, I used to have to do that, but then when I realized that I could just swap over to a different, you know, software, I could have an actual chat overlay that doesn't show up on the stream. So, single monitor setup finally works for me.
I'll probably have to sort that out at some point.
Yeah. Hello, Valvadrix.
Hello, Valvadrix. You can finally hear my voice.
Yes. Real quick, I do want to give you a specific shout out. So thank you, Cord, for grouping up with me for this. This is my... I'm going in completely blind. So Cord actually, for one time in his life, Cord is actually more prepared for what we're about to experience than I am.
All I've done is collect tokens randomly. I don't know how I got him. I just did heroics.
Well, hey, I guess that's one question answered.
By the way, I can't. For some reason, it won't let me play while on window mode while I've got pop-up chat on. So I'll be Tyron be letting him, you know, who talks. So if you've got a question for me, just relate through Tyron. That's all I can say.
Well, I might actually have to reset chat or something, because like my overlay didn't... I know Valvadrix chatted, but my overlay isn't recording it, so
okay, so I'll just leave it to you to do chat then, because for some reason pop-up chat won't work for me playing on windowed mode. I don't know why.
Okay,
I'm guessing you're
okay.
On
so that was just the stream. That was just the stream chat when it popped up there, right? Am I still set up for raids on here? Yes, I am. You know what? We'll keep it like that.
On it. Save you doing more effort.
We'll keep it like that because, I mean, yes, I do have a different scene set up, but everything over there is probably different. And I didn't want to bother with getting it set up this morning, so... Oh, well!
All I can tell you so far about the event at the moment is... I've been collecting tokens on random characters because I'm gearing up getting money for Tyron back because he paid for my freaking dice. And I've just collected 40 tokens and they're available for all my alts, so... No matter what, if you collect tokens, it's available for any one of your alts if you just want to do it on the main tune anyway.
Okay, so that's another question answered. Those things are, in fact, legacy bound. That's better than the bounty contracts.
It's better than also the Kingpin tokens for the nightlife.
Kingpin event. Tokens, that's bad. Goodness. So there's only one crier on the fleet, right? Doesn't matter which hut you want to go with, there's only one crier.
I don't know yet. All I know is about the legacy tokens.
All you know about the tokens. The gummit cord. Okay. Let's see if I can't find...
I'm on the fleet anyway, so I can go check.
Well, I mean, I'm there too. It's just... What? Okay, no, there is a second crier. Over here, at least.
Oh.
Well, at least you have a settings file set up there that I sent to you. Valvadrix.
Wait, we should double check. Which?
So this one over here, the one at the south end, is by a Gaburga's guard. I saw one over at the west end, but it didn't have anyone around it. So let's... And south end. South end is the cartel bazaar, so my best guess is that would be where it is, right? Please don't tell me that it's based upon whether you're a imp or pub. Because this is based on whether you're an imp or pub. I'm gonna be mad.
I've seen a Rodian dude with a cry on the south end. I don't see you assuming we're on different instances.
Yeah, we are, but that's... I'm not even at the south end anymore.
Which one are you in? I'll switch over.
I don't... Where am I?
Shoot. I'm in three, and that's yellow.
I'm in five.
Alright, I'll switch to five.
It doesn't really matter. Once it should fix itself once we both boot over to Nar Shaddaa. Which is still the heart of the event.
Nar Shaddaa
is the heart of every event.
I thought except for Life Day. Best of tokens.
Except for yeah. Life Day. Fleet is the heart of Life Day.
And Ratgul's the heart of...
The Fleet is also the heart of Ratgul.
Yeah, true.
Doesn't matter which planet it is on. Fleet is also the heart of Ratgul, because that's how people get the Chivos for infecting other people.
I hate Ratgul event, personally.
I never actually... explored it all the way.
I've done it a little bit. I just found it extremely boring.
Alright, since I'm tired of just roaming around Fleet trying to find a different crier, I'm just gonna do this. Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
I forgot. What? I muted voice. I muted game dialogue. Because I hate having to listen to that during raid. So here we go.
Oh crap, I've just realized I've muted the entire game.
Come on, come all. The Feast of Prosperity welcomes everyone, everywhere. So, I just had a snack. Why are you accosting people? I'm just spreading the wonderful news. The Feast of Prosperity has begun. At the Feast of Prosperity, all are welcome to join the feasting at no charge. Though we certainly wouldn't turn away any donations. Oh, sure. Gosh, what have the Hutts ever done for free?
Yeah, I've just selected the food looks delicious. It says, believe me, it is. And we want to extend the loving hand of charity and share it with everyone all across the galaxy.
Hutts?
Charitable? Next, oh. You'll tell me the British government is run by a competent man.
That's hilarious. This is a charity event? Yes, what? The feast is the genius design of our illustrious benefactors. It's too fast for me to read. They've seen the suffering among the galaxy's less fortunate and realize that only they, with their mountains of riches, can truly help. The feast is their way of helping the downtrodden and encouraging those who can afford it to be as charitable as Gabura and Duba themselves. Too many hearts.
Where's that bacon slicer?
This seems suspicious. Charitable huts? No. I need to meet with these benefactors. Remember, especially when it comes to our rewrite, Warrior freaking hates huts. So,
yeah,
what could be suspicious about two huts trying to do good for the galaxy suffering and destitute?
I would put it past us to write that every one of the characters.
You should meet
Huts.
Gabura and Duba at the feast headquarters on Nar Shaddaa. I'll know they'll change your mind. Okay, fine, whatever.
I was tempted to refuse, but for the sake of the stream, we better press accept.
Oh my word. Okay, so I have two ways to cheat to Nar Shaddaa. I'm going to take the cheaper one.
Go to the stronghold, that's what I'm doing.
Nope, heroic transport.
I haven't picked up any heroics.
You don't need to pick up heroics.
No.
You don't need to pick up any heroics. It's in the frickin'...
It's on the fleet.
Activity
yeah,
finder. No. It's in the activity finder.
So
you accept the thing in the solo tab for the heroic missions for Nar Shaddaa, and it'll automatically transport you to the heroic mission terminal on Nar Shaddaa. Which, since that's outside, you can then warp to the promenade.
Solo.
Learn something new every day. Why do you have to reboot the graphics settings every time? That's so weird. Now, I remember shortly before I had the problems with my computer, in terms of it not being able to boot up. Well, but that was last Saturday. My goodness, how time flies. it wouldn't boot to a black screen, but it booted to a pink screen. And all I had to do after that was, like, hop out, download the newest NVIDIA driver and install that, booted it back up, and then the only thing that wouldn't work was the reshade. And I haven't actually tried going to the more recent reshade, because of, like, and the old one decided not to work, so now I'm just using a filter through NVIDIA Share.
By the way, you said it'll automatically fix if we meet up on Nashadar. No, it didn't.
It got kicked to
I was in Nashadar. I got moved to Nashadar 1. The game likes to torture me.
Goodness, isn't this like the third or fourth tune that you've named this, Valvadrix? That's... I think the correct phrasing there is you deleted your agent. Again.
What a surprise. Come join the Mandalorian posse. We just happen to have a Sith Lord with us for security. I'd like to say that's a joke.
So here's the deal. You look like a more brutish version of Shay, who's standing right by you.
I noticed!
Like, look at that.
I am Shay if she went to the gym.
Picture perfect moment there.
I'll stand still so you can get the screenshot.
No, I'm not going to be able to get a screenshot because then I'd have to hide chat. Actually, I might be able to crop it, though, so let's go ahead and just... do that. Boom. Done.
Did you know we were sisters? No, it's more likely Shay's my mom.
That's even creepier.
Yes! But it fits.
Oh, my word. Okay, so what do we got to do? Well, first, we got to abandon the heroics thing, and then...
Yes!
Investigate Feast of Prosperity on Nar Shaddaa. Where is that going to take us? I think it's the promenade.
My first guess would have been the casino, but looks like the promenade, upper promenade.
We'll find out. I'll beat you there.
I've got like a 10 mile head start. I'd like to see you try.
There's a such thing in this game as quick travel. Just so you know.
I just felt like taking a taxi, because I'm lazy.
What?
I'm the lazy... Okay, I just realized what I said just made absolutely no sense. that's usual for me. Tyrant will attest to that.
Already, this is more entertaining than... Oh my gosh, look at the lag. Ugh.
You're looking on my screen too, and I was basically catching up with you, and I'm like a good few levels lower.
Wow.
Do I talk to this... Yeah, I was about to say, do I talk to this eggplant? No. Talk to the heart.
Alright. What are we working with here? Welcome, friend, to the Feast of Prosperity. You stand before Gabura the Abundant, co-organizer of this malignous event. Are you here to donate credits to our most worthy cause? To partake in the feast?
I'm just here for
I'm
the
here
food.
To find out what you're up to. Up to? Why, nothing nefarious, if that's what you're implying. The Feast of Prosperity is nothing more than a newly minted celebration of giving in charity. I want to comment on that. It's quite simple, really. There is so much unnecessary suffering and hardship across the galaxy. It pains me to see. My associate Duba and I, both huts of considerable means, felt we must do something with our influence to help. With a little bit of upfront capital and a growing network of donors, we've reorganized feasts across the galaxy to feed the less fortunate among us. Okay, so here's my problem with the hut's reasoning in-game, is that prior to this event launching, BioWare already came out and said these two huts are basically warring for favor against each other. Howdy, Cloud.
Hey, Cloud.
So, like, what?
Huts are also all about getting more power and wealth over each other, right? So if they're trying to be more charitable, give away and donate credits and all that.
So that might technically be a PR move, but again, this is only going to last probably until, you know, the end of the event. At which point, these two technically in lore would then just continue on being typical huts. In game, they'll just cease existing until next year.
Where's a girl when you need him? Make some sense of this.
On Odessen. That's the easy
answer. I know it's on Odessen. I was being rhetorical.
Okay. Let's see. Some of these attendees don't look less fortunate. Ah, you are referring to the conspicuously affluent participants awaiting entry to the special donors banquet. I'm not sure how much experience you have with running charities, my friend, but the money must come from somewhere. Though Duba and I were able to fund the initial celebrations on our own, our ambitions are even greater. Oh my gosh, he just basically admitted that he's going to be stealing like half of the, at least half of the charitable donations. And using it to feed his belly.
Those who do not donate, the one who donates the least, I will eat for the opening ceremony. Huts do that, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Every time I tab back into the game, it gets stuck in left-click mode. Should I reinstall? It gets stuck? Have you tried pressing, like, does escape fix that? Like, pressing escape fix that or something? Because, like, I feel like there should be a fix for that. Because I've had that sometimes happen as well, when I was, like, clicking to move, and then I alt-tabbed out without releasing. But all I had to do was just, like, either click... I just had to click something. I don't remember what it is. I've weaned myself out of that habit. Happens every time. If it fit... Like, if there's a workaround, then I would not suggest taking the time to reinstall. Because that's not... Do you happen to play on full screen windowed, Valvadrix? What do you get out of this? Get? It's not about getting, my friend. It's all about giving. All Duba and I get is the pure, beautiful joy of helping others. We are garnering quite a bit of attention, yes, making some new friends, but it's all in the name of charity, of course. Okay. I would just live with the workaround if I were you. Because you found one. I don't believe you? Truly, you wound me. Please look around. See the good we're doing. You might even be inspired to lend a hand when you see our sincere generosity in action.
I can always use help gathering exotic ingredients. Unique dishes attract high-dollar donors to our ticket-only events. And of course, if you're handy in the kitchen or wish to assist our operation in any way, I'd be pleased to accept.
Well, I mean, I suppose I'm kind of handy in the kitchen. I did, after all, cook dinner last night.
I know you are.
Oh, dude, my Alfredo came out so, so good.
I'm just laughing for some... The reason I'm laughing is because can you imagine a Mandalorian in the kitchen?
Oh, dude, totally. I can totally imagine a Mandalorian in the kitchen.
It'll be very good.
They would definitely create something like that only the manliest of men can handle. Like, they'd be the people to prepare death sauce buffalo wings.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they call it something like Garbrasol or something.
Mm. Or something Mandalorian. I'm going to keep an eye on you.
My last name is Brewer Clyde, so perhaps.
You have my word. Now, if you must pardon me, but there are many poor, downtrodden souls and eager benefactors I must attend to.
I'm going to have to keep an eye on you.
And you'll see nothing out of line. You have my word.
I don't believe you!
Now, you must pardon me, but there are many poor, downtrodden souls and eager benefactors I must attend to.
And we had an invisible hut for a moment there. That was hilarious. Please tell me I get to talk to Zuba now. Yes, I get to talk to Zuba now.
Yes, we do.
Just one moment, please. Did you have an appointment? So much to do.
He's a little smaller. I saw you over there with Kabura. Surely he was able to answer your questions. Did you really need me?
All these seem too nice.
I need to know more about this operation.
I'm sorry, I'm not as good with words as Kabura, but I'll try to answer your questions.
I smell is something the cartel fishy here, involved? And I want to cut.
Oh my gosh.
Only a bounty hunter could say such a thing.
Well, I'm sure that smugglers might be able to do so as well.
Yeah, true.
Dirty pirates. Is the cartel involved in this?
I'm not good at lying, so I won't. Both Kabura and I worked with the cartel. If you're a hut with any kind of influence, you're pretty much expected to.
Fair.
But I think the cartel can rise above all the criminal stuff. We still have credits and connections, but we need to change.
You never do.
Spoiler. I don't want to get into the details, but things haven't been good for the cartel lately. Now's the time to do things differently.
Okay, so the way I'm already interpreting this, these two are looking at the situation with the cartel and see this little charity event as a way of gaining such favor among the masses that, like, they can essentially rise above the rest and become, you know, leaders.
Mm.
Like, because that's the only thing that makes sense here for me. Now, that just might be my prejudice against Huts.
For some reason, I got the same prejudice. I'm kind of seeing the same sort of influence in a weird way. Different approach, but a same sort of goal as to what Barriss did in the end act of the Sith Order main storyline. Trying to gain influence within the Sith Order by doing something unexpected. Like, hey, I'm the voice of the Emperor.
Fair.
It's a bad analogy, but it's what I'm getting.
Mm-hmm. The hard part is that the Huts have a much farther reaching hand than the Empire ever will. So.
Yeah, that's the thing.
That's why this kind of worries me.
Option 2 probably sounds like the right one to say. Like, it'll be better to.
It almost does, but. Do what the bot says.
I like how someone just leapfrogged over me while I was in this dialogue, just talked to them very quickly and just left.
Yep, they did the exact same thing for me. No good fruit comes from roots that are rotten.
The cartel has resources. There's no reason we can't use what's already there to build something great. We can't do this alone. We need help from people with the same goals to make this work. And a lot of donations. To be honest, there's a lot on my plate right now. I'm always looking for assistance. There's more to do than I can handle.
Doesn't Gabora help?
He does, in his way. It's important to, how does he put it? Establish lasting relationships with individuals, emphasizing charity-forward thinking, and encouraging something that I couldn't read. I wish he'd pay a little more attention to, you know, the actual charity side of things, but we both have the same goal, I think.
You think?
I think that he would probably say the same thing about you.
Yeah, he would.
You think? He gets pretty focused on the politicians and wealthy donors, and probably a little too focused on getting our names out there. I can't imagine he would be involved with this if he didn't want to do some good with his power. I just have to keep those old cartel urges in check. But if you really want to help, volunteer work serves us the best. We can always use more hands on the operations side of things. See, this is what I would prefer to do with a charity. Rather than just giving my money out, I'd prefer to volunteer.
Agreed.
Because that way I know, because to me, time is more valuable. And I know the saying, you know, time is money, but time is more about, you put time into something, that means that you actually, it means something to you. So, with Gabora being big on the donations side of things, and Duba being the big one on volunteer stuff, I feel like, I'm not saying he's necessarily honest, but I feel like he might care a little bit more.
I get the same feeling. I mean, from my perspective as well, if you, for example, if you give money to a charity, you don't know whether that money is actually going to be going towards helping the people that they actually proclaim to actually help.
Bingo!
Whereas if you actually volunteer, you know, you actually get an inside look at what they're actually doing, and then you can actually know that they actually do what they say.
Exactly. If I were to perform a charitable donation, I would prefer to give it direct. Beyond that, if it's an event, I would definitely prefer to work. And I'm going to basically say so. Gabura seems to care a lot about donations.
Yes, he does. We have some differences of opinion about priorities. But in the end, we'll need both volunteers and donors to build a successful charity and an annual celebration.
So, would you be interested in volunteering to help those in need? That's a real subtle way of saying, hey, if this works, it'll be coming back next Thanksgiving, too.
Do you want
yes,
to
I'll be glad
event?
To offer my assistance.
Wonderful. You'll see firsthand all the good we're doing, and there's plenty more to do. We need help gathering ingredients, of course. Gabura says if we want the real high rollers' attention, we need to offer them rare exotic dishes. Honestly, I'd rather focus on providing filling, cost-effective food to more people, but we do need the donations. And of course, we could use help in the banquet hall. It hasn't been running as smoothly as we'd hoped, so front of house and the kitchen are a bit overburdened.
Okay, so I'm a sound guy, so front of house to me means something completely different.
Yeah.
What's the trouble with the banquet hall?
Well, the cantina we were working with for our donor banquets is not quite up to snuff, I'm afraid. What if this is slippery slopes?
Helped the owner purchase an automation system to assist with the workload, but Gabura would only agree to using a particular supplier.
So far, the equipment has been subpar. We need to manually pilot the serving droids half the time.
And this is another thing. If they were so focused on, they cared so much about actually performing charity, How much of their own money were they willing to put into this?
That is an excellent point. I mean, huts in general would probably only do it if they absolutely have to. If at all.
Which again, I mean, if even just one of these two actually does believe that the cartel needs to change, that's fine. Spoilers, it never does. But, gosh. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I know you'll see that what we're doing is the start of something great. Please, you'll have to excuse me. There's a lot of work left to do.
Single-use food launcher. What? What right. The... What?
Wait. I've got to see what this does.
Me too.
Do I have to click?
Hi. Oh, that's... There we go. Okay, so that's what, like... I forget if it was last night or the night before, but... somebody... I want to say it was Oz? Shot Red with that food launcher.
I think I saw that actually on stream. I don't remember.
I just don't remember when it was. If I could remember when, I'd be able to go into the stream and clip it. I'd have to go into the stream because I deleted the videos.
Yeah, the only thing I clipped in the entire stream was your random death moment.
That was so hilarious.
I mean, you told me to clip it, so I obeyed.
Good boy. All right.
Next suit.
It may have been a cloud when you were around. Prep work. Next suit tongues.
Ingredient requisition. Seeking intrepid volunteers to search for galaxy for ingredients to enrich and cultivate the Feast of Prosperity. Current target. Next suit tongues. Location. Corellia.
Huh?
I'd have thought that'd have been on Voss, because there's freaking tons of Nexu on Voss.
Which VODs, Valvadrix? Are you talking about the FF4 stuff? Or the FF5 stuff, rather? I never finished FF4.
I'll do that one in a minute. Yui.
Okay.
Guess that's where it hands in. Whoa. Got random clicks.
What's this one? Cantina Rush. Lunch service. Easy.
Oh god, dinner it's Fez Berber!
Hard. Wait, what?
The first one, Cantina Rush. Fez Berber's Cantina Automation System. Remember the guy on the side quest on Coruscant asked you to actually take those seismic readings in the works and try to tell him that the freaking that Coruscant is doomed?
He's the guy that's right outside the elevator to the works, right? He's still in the just, but he's at the south end of the Justicar territory, right by the elevator, right?
That's correct. That's him. Yeah, the one with the wispy mustache.
The guy who was so convinced that Coruscant was doomed, and then you took those readings. And you're like, nope.
Yeah, him. He also shows up later during the Tatooine planetary bonus. I figured he'd be involved in
this
somehow.
Yes, Galvadrix, Tor does have Star Wars music. I haven't gotten anything from Twitch regarding my Tor VODs. It's also the reason why going forward I'm probably just going to stick with the playlist that's just continually cycling through Tor's OST. Because that is not movie music. So if I get DMCA'd for that, well, then a label and I are going to have some words.
Yeah. Right. Anyway, Fez Berber's Cantina Automation System is floundering in the Box Bounty Banquet Hall service droids. Can't keep up with the band of crowds brought in by the Feast of Prosperity. Complete the daily missions by landing a hangar remotely pilot service droids during lunch and dinner service to serve in the influx of guests.
Okay, so that's a weekly. We have to complete 3 Cantina Rush dailies. One other bad thing? There's only 2 of them. Which means this is going to take at least 2 days. And that's assuming we can finish the dinner service, which is the hard version.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. But we'll try it all.
Yeah.
Or I will try it all.
No, I'll come on with you. I may as well. I've got nothing else to do. Unless something comes up, I will be here with you to do it.
Okay. Let's see. Kitchen duty. The automated kitchen management system Gabura purchased can't keep up with the increased demand inside the Bog's Bounty Banquet Hall. Complete daily missions by preparing most delicious dishes for Feast of Prosperity donors. Ingredient acquisition. Okay, so these are all just weeklies. I don't need to read them out. Complete world boss ingredient dailies.
We're gonna need some people for that.
We would need some people.
And the bottom is just basically completing the weekly missions. As
well, we have 3 weekly missions, so I'm not going to bother getting the world boss ingredients one.
Yeah, what's this one?
This is where the dailies are. Lunch service. In order to handle the increased business from the Feast of Prosperity, I purchased Fez Burba's Cantina Automation System, a fully automatic kitchen service for cantinas, diners, and fine eateries across the galaxy. This would explain why things are breaking. Fez Burba was, like, clearly did not handle the readings from Coruscant very well. He must have cracked or something.
That wouldn't surprise me at all.
However, the automation system is incomplete and the droids serving food to the patrons are too slow and error prone to handle the lunch rush crowds. Please help by remote controlling a servant's droid and serving food to the patrons.
What a dear race.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Sure, we'll do lunch service. And then dinner service. Let's see. Seek immediate dinner service assistance.
It's the exact same one as the lunchtime one, just different mode. I got exited out of that for some reason.
Oh, because you can't accept both. That makes sense. That actually makes sense. You can only do lunch or dinner, because one is easy, the other is hard. Hopefully you'll be able to finish one and then come back and do the other.
Yeah. Exotic medley delight. Seeking immediate assistance. Malfunctions in our automated food production systems have caused our patent head chef droid to reject dishes at an alarming rate. We have an immediate need for a chef that can produce high quality exotic medley delight. Report to the kitchen immediately.
Challenge dish. Ultimate galactic sampler. Seeking immediate assistance. Experienced chefs only. We probably won't be able to do this one because it also tells us to enter the kitchen. Nope. So we're going to have to come back and get that one. And one more thing. The ingredient acquisition assistant. That's the only other quest that I... No, that's not true. Is it? Wait. Now I'm confused.
Well, it must be because...
Oh, wait. There's also a base quest from Gabura, apparently.
May as well do this one to start with.
Let's see what we got. On your way to Corellia, maybe you can help me out. I have a request from Chef Popotis. We heard rumors of an enormous rancor that was part of the Carnet Zoo. As you know, rancor beast liver is quite the delicacy. If we could get our hands on a liver of that size, Chef Popotis could stun the entire culinary galaxy. What a name. You may need allies to defeat it, but think of the reward. Will you help us? Is this just a heroic thing? I certainly hope it is. We'll see.
Let's have a look on the log.
There's apparently one... Oh, Chef Napo Popotis, this guy, who's standing right by Gaborga. This guy. Right here.
Oh, him.
Yeah.
That is a name.
That is a name.
Anyway, what do you want, Gabora?
Yeah, seriously. Ah, you return at last. I hope you found the feast to your liking. I don't know. I haven't really partaken in any of the festivities yet. I'm still not convinced this is fully charitable. Even now, after you've seen all the work I've done to feed these disgusting wretches, these poor downtrodden souls. Well, I'm terribly sorry to hear that. I'll redouble our efforts to prove our worth and the worth of the feast. You have my word.
Really?
Speaking of effort, I have an excellent opportunity for someone of your considerable talents to get more involved. You're going to try and put me to work. Well, yes, in a sense. But it won't be difficult for one of your stature. I'm only a body type 2.
Body type 3, but I'm also a woman. Don't put me in a slave outfit, you pig!
And think of all the good you'll be doing along the way. What do you
need? As long as it's nothing too old.
I've run into some trouble getting the feast established on Rishi, you see. The local leadership, ex-pirates, rather nasty, if I may be blunt, are suspicious about our intentions on their impoverished planet. They're pushing back our attempts to establish a feast there. They won't even let my representative into the city. But perhaps if they spoke with someone more convincing.
Rishi. Like the person who killed Revan.
Like the person who killed Revan. Twice.
3 times a lady. You want me to convince the pirates to work with you?
Ex-pirates. But yes, I need you to convince them to allow us on the planet. All I want is to grant their people the same charity I extended to others. If we can just get a few of these leaders on our side, we'll be able to host the feast on Rishi and reach even more people in need.
I'll go to Rishi then.
Excellent. I'll give you the coordinates where you meet our 2 contacts. Convince them that we only seek to benefit those who need it most. Good luck. And don't forget to mention it's Gaborga the Abundant who's facilitating such generosity.
No, it is us.
No, you're just sending us to do the work. That means, yeah, no, it's all... Whoa. Okay, so... Here's something. So this is the banquet hall.
Yeah.
You have to go in there for the cantina rush. Let's try it out.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. We're a serving droid.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Breakfast. Lentil soup. I'm picking up stuff at random because I can.
Wait, okay, so that's this one.
Oh my god, I'm so slow!
Yeah, this is a problem.
I don't know which is which.
Oh, wait a second. Okay. This is cool. So, you want that. 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 It's a green and a blue and a red.
I've got 3 greens.
Okay, so the more you carry, the slower you go. So that's kind of neat.
I've got 5 on me. I'm moving like a freaking...
I think you can only carry 5, so...
I've got extreme...
Anything else? Ooh, another blue. There we go. Okay, so blue and green. Blue and blue.
This one is... Yellow and purple.
Green, purple. And another purple. I'll deliver these two first.
Need a yellow and a
two purples.
Purple.
Hey, I did it. That wasn't too bad.
Green. Yellow and purple.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad. And now I can pick up the hard mode version. Yep. Figured. I'm not all too keen to actually pick up the hard mode version just yet, though.
Yellow and red. Yellow and another red.
What do we get? What do we get for tokens? Oh, looks like decos. And attire. Enhanced seasoning increases rewards earned from the Feast of Prosperity cooking challenge. There's a tactical that increases the rewards. Oh my word. Oh man. That's awesome. Titles? I wonder if those titles add friggin' XP.
Probably. Yellow. Stuff
carry around a sack of food so no one at the feast goes hungry. Watch out for spoilage, last for 60 seconds. What?
Don't slip! That one's blue. I finally figured out how to do it. Took me a while.
Yeah. It takes, let's see what this attire looks like. Let's see. We got jacket, belt, boots,
yellow,
gloves,
red.
What about pants? There they are.
Red and green.
What is this stuff on my back? It's like drinks and a couple of food items hanging from... They look like extremely miniature Bronte's wings. That's so weird.
There we go.
That is so weird.
Right, where are you so I can see this?
I'm just looking at the feast attire, the new outfit on the token vendor, and it looks... But these aren't pots, Cloud. They're... Look at that.
Yeah. What the hell are these dinner wings?
Like, and they're behind me! What good are they behind me?
They don't ever use my freaking drink cups or cans or something. I've just turned around. Looks like we've got freaking cans on the back.
Sadly, outfits don't have flourishes, so...
What a surprise, the hat's awful.
Oh boy, I gotta see that.
Looks like something a counselor would wear.
I'm gonna exit my outfit designer now. I don't need to look at that anymore.
Feast preparation hat. Look at... Oh my god, they've actually got a chef's hat. Oh my god. They actually have a chef's hat.
Feeling the groove. Overeating. Oh, wow. Okay. And yeah, just a bunch of decos.
Yeah.
That's cool, though. I might actually take a closer look at these decos next year.
Next year. Also, I've got a load of purple tokens to turn in, so where the fuck do I do that? So you can only do normal tokens here.
Alright, let's check out the other thing. Yeah.
The medley delight thing in the kitchen.
Exotic medley delight.
There's a Mandalorian in the kitchen. This is going to be interesting.
Kitchen staff count increase. Failure buffer status ready for increment.
Get bloat guard.
Okay. Fire up the grill. Get bloat guard. What?
What the hell's bloat guard?
Tart bloat guard, right there. Add bloat guard to the grill. And you just throw it? What?
Do you...
Get geobrain. Where?
How do I
right there.
Get the bloat guard?
It's one of the dishes on the prep tables.
I know, but I don't know how to pick it up. It won't let me click it.
You should be able to right-click it. That's weird.
I can't.
Stove. Prep vegetable medley. Oh boy.
I'll re-enter.
Add medley to the pot.
I had to restart. I don't know what was going on.
Sick belly or psych belly. Dish on expo station and seasonings. Whoa.
Yeah, it's not letting me click on the bloat guard. Get bebek root.
Crushed black hole pepper. Salt and pepper makes anything better. And then we'll do this thing. Awaiting judgment. Okay. How do you judge my preparing review? Complete! Dish status, not utter failure. Congratulations!
Woohoo! I'm gonna have to restart this. It's not letting me do anything.
Yeah, reset it then. Because you should be able to right-click on... the things that you need to do.
Reset. This is easily the weirdest quest I've ever done in this game.
Do what the bot says.
Look, God.
Tarp look guard. They look like miniature pink pumpkins. Or at least they look like that on my screen, but I have filters on, so.
Primeval Marrow. From the far side. This is exactly what I imagined a Mandalorian in the kitchen to be like, just tossing everything into the oven. Get in there now!
Yeah. That part of it's fun. And then you get to experiment on the spices at the end. Oh, dude, it's just like cooking. Except faster. Yeah. Except faster. Brings back memories of last night. That was good.
I throw something in the pot as well. This is perfect.
Yep.
Get the next two tong. Add it to the pot. From the far side. Collect the stew ingredients. Collect the grill ingredients.
Yep. And then there's the hard mode stuff.
Add seasonings. Let's add...
So this is funny. Dinner service hard doesn't say that it rewards any prosperity tokens.
Awaiting judgment. I did it!
You did it! What did it tell you? What did it tell you? Not an abject failure?
I don't know. I'll have a look.
Because my thing told me, complete dish status, not utter failure. Congratulations.
Judgment protocol 112A3 complete. Dish evaluation. Success! I got success!
Okay. So apparently there's... Which spices did you add at the end?
The black hole one, the sauce, and the medley, and the spice mix.
Okay, see, I added the salt instead of the sauce. I added the special space salt.
I didn't add that.
Alright. Ready for hard mode of these things?
Let's do it!
Let's see what we got. Alright. With no errors. Complete the rush with no errors. That's a bonus. Okay. Ooh. I like
entering.
I like that.
What we got?
That's green.
I haven't got any orders yet.
It's blue.
Blue. Red.
Red. And a blue. No, that's a green. Shoot.
That's a purple. Damn it. There's another red in the corner.
Somebody come up with a blue. Come on. Nope. Not gonna happen.
Damn it. Where's the red?
Okay, I need two reds.
That was a green. I need a red and a green.
Three reds.
Purple. It's another red. Two purple. Okay.
Red and a yellow. And a blue.
And a red. A yellow.
Purple and a purple.
Yeah, I've already failed, I think. Purple. Blue! Go, go, go!
Purple. And blue.
Green. Green.
Red.
Green.
Blue.
Purple.
Purple. Blue.
Green and purple.
Red. Is that another red?
And red.
Another red.
Purple.
Come on. There we go.
Red.
Red and purple.
Red and green.
And blue.
Red. Blue.
Preparing a second course. Oh no. This will be fun.
Blue and green.
Yellow. Green.
Blue and green, I think that's right. Yeah, blue and green.
Purple and green.
Preparing second course. Green. Oh, Bulger Dash.
Yeah. Green and blue.
It's red. Purple. Yellow.
And purple.
That's another blue.
Red, green.
Purple.
And yellow. I'll get the yellow later.
This is so much fun.
This one's not so much fun. This reminds me too much of work.
Hello. You should green, never feel like going blue. To work while you're playing a game. That's correct. A rule.
Correct. That's blue.
That's yellow.
That's yellow. That's green. Red and blue, right? And blue. And I'll go ahead and grab green too.
That's blue. Red,
green. Blue. Well, in a
purple,
way,
red.
I am, because, okay, so we got purple, blue, and red. Yellow.
Purple. Blue.
See, I am, however, reminded of something. I'm glad that you brought that up, Cloud, because technically this is volunteer, right? Why are we getting paid? Because these are quests. So when we do the work, we are getting paid to do it.
Yellow and green.
Red.
I mean, I'm not complaining, but it doesn't sound like volunteer work if you're getting paid.
I've only gotten paid one time for volunteer work. That was because I didn't know I was getting paid for it. Blue and purple. Blue and blue.
Third course.
Yeah, I'm already there. See, green and blue.
Oh, brilliant. It's got intense music as well. Perfect.
I'm not listening to the music.
I know you're not. I'm just commenting.
Okay, so that's two reds.
It's a yellow.
And a yellow.
I should not be sweating while doing dealer service. It feels weird.
No, come on. There we go. See what have we got? Purple and two greens.
Red and two greens.
Holy crap. Two reds, a blue and a yellow.
Another green.
We'll do a red, a
blue,
red,
yellow, a green. Yellow.
Preparing a fourth course. Oh my word.
Really? Really? I hate this game. I hate this. Red.
That was blue, I think. Yeah. And green. I don't know. Claude's like, is this an until you drop? And I'm like, I hope not.
It better not be.
So that was yellow and green, I believe.
Yellow. Oh my god, I've got too many. What the hell? I'm doing this as methodically as I can. It's not working.
There we go. It's red, yellow, purple. I can pick up three here.
Green. I'll do it one at a time. I don't care how long it takes. I'm doing it one at a time.
Hello?
It's getting too stressful.
There we go.
Two purple and a green.
Two red, a blue.
Fourth course. Blue.
Hello? There we go. Yellow, yellow, blue, red. But red is the fresh one. So yellow, blue, yellow.
I hope the hard mode cooking is easier than this. I really do.
Yeah, no kidding. Where's the blue that's been here?
Red and yellow and blue.
No frickin' way. I got the bonus too.
Oh wow! I've already gone past the bonus, I think. I don't think I can get it. Yellow! Blue! Green.
Wow. So there's only four courses. Whew. Perfect rush hard reward. I got 20 for that and 125 for doing the main quest, the base quest, I should say. It's not a main quest. Oh my word. That reminded me of what serving at Waffle House would have been like if I had been a server there. Thank goodness I was just a host. Whew! I was almost expecting a fifth there too, Cloud. Wow.
I will do this, chat. I will be for... Oh! The minute I say that.
You fail.
I didn't get the bonus.
Okay.
I kind of expected that.
Okay. Right.
To the kitchen.
To the kitchen.
Mandalorian Cooking Mark 2.
Fire up that grill! Vorm fruit.
Do it!
Not that one. Okay, so you can... Like, in hard mode, apparently, you can actually... Click on everything except for the things you need to click on. The crap. Backo root. I can't click on the backpack root. Let me click on the backpack root.
Go to the. I had that problem the first time.
Do you have to drop and get the mission again or something?
No, I had to leave the kitchen and then reset the mission.
But I already reset the mission.
That's weird.
I'm gonna drop it.
Simmer until fragrant. I'll just stand here then. Prepare the medley. One. In you go.
I'm sorry, they should not have released this wasn't going to work. Turn on the grill. Collect the Vorm fruit, which I can now, yay. Add it to the grill.
I've got kicked out because I couldn't find the glot slurry.
What the frick? Come on. Sour bell fruit.
It's timed. I found out. Damn it.
It's right here. Okay.
Let me click the Bebek fruit root.
Turn on the stove. Get Velslug. Which one is the Velslug? Shoot. Is that this thing? Yes. It's the thing that looks like a... Add it to the pot. Ice crystals. Is that these things? Yes. Add them to the pot. Okay. Turn the heat down. Simmer until fragrant.
Get the Vorm fruit. It's doing it again. I'm gonna have to go I'll see if I can reset.
Prepare veggie medley. Add medley to plot. Get sauce juice. That's Velmorant vinegar. Where's my juice? Oh, right here. Add that to the pot. Just throw the juice in there. Gather grilled ingredients. I can't click on my grilled ingredients. Nor
bell fruit. What's that? There it is. Throw it. Lob it across the kitchen. There you go.
Backpack root. Can't click on the backpack root. Shh.
Primeval. I think you have to go out and reset every time you fail. It's weird. Nexutong. Where's
fix
that?
Fix your game, bug aware.
Nexutong.
There are no games in this bug. Vorm fruit. Can't click the Vorm fruit.
This is a fully realized MMO role-playing bug, everyone.
Apparently, I have to abandon every time.
Get Glot Slurry. Where's that? Is that it?
It's very simple to keep their jobs cloud. They just maintain their game.
Gotta start over again.
Bell fruit. That's shoot. Where's that again? That's over here.
Can't find this freaking slurry.
Primeval marrow.
Vorm fruit. And it's doing it again. Let's leave.
Where is the primeval marrow?
It's next to the tongue.
I couldn't see the tongue either. That was... Good night. So let's abandon.
I hope this is prime entertainment for you all back home. I really hope it's entertaining you, because it's not entertaining us, I can clearly. Look, God. Kill greens.
It's okay. Apparently, they're supposed to patch the game again on Tuesday.
Maybe it'll...
Nope. Shoot. I need to abandon again.
Geobrain. Sick belly.
Oh, I better be able to obtain it again. It's BioWare's fault that I can't complete it in the first place. Yeah, it's just automatically it decides, hey, no, I'm not gonna work for you because screw you. Bad. Again!
Balmoran Vinegar! I finally found it!
Yeah, that one is over by the wine bottles.
Gavita grilled. Gavita stewed. Add to flash freezer. Am I about to complete this, gang? Am I gonna do it?
Fucking A!
I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Get the spices! Sauce. Combo.
Since I can't reset it again, I need to grab the mission again.
Awaiting judgment.
Failure.
not utter failure. Congratulations. One of us did it!
Where's the bloat guard? Where's the bloat guard? Where's the bloat guard? Oh, it's the one thing that can't be clicked!
Just leave the kitchen to reset, I think.
This will be the 12th time.
I know!
I can't reset, either. It's on a 2-minute cooldown.
Are you not entertained, chat? Oh my! I hate this.
I'm totally gonna do it.
I mean, I succeeded. High chance you are going to now.
What is the name of this quest again?
The fragrant thing.
Challenge this Ultimate Galactic Sampler Sanctuary.
I am not eligible for this conversation. Let's see what I can be rewarded with. Absolutely nothing at all. Apart from the food launcher, which is crap.
Until you get enough stuff that you're able to, where was I going with that? That you're able to buy the purple one, because I don't think the purple one gets consumed.
Right. Which planet do you feel like exploring for the rest of this? Get some more done.
Well, I mean, we still have those... We still have to go to Corellia for the next 2 tongues. And we still have to go to Rishi to talk to Gabura's contacts.
I'm pretty sure the Rancor liver is on Corellia as well.
I think the Rancor is on Corellia too, yeah. So we have reasons to go to Corellia.
Next 2 tongues... Ingredient acquisition. Well, boss ingredients, screw that. That's on Rishi. That's on Corellia. Sharing our bounty. It's a world boss. I've just found out that Corellia is the world boss. There's no point doing that one.
Well, Well, dadgummit, man.
I guess the only ones we can do on our own are the next two tongues and the one and Rishi, I guess.
I submitted a bug report. I'm still gonna keep going with this until I get it, because this is
do it, man.
Utterly it's retarded.
Do it.
Bloat guard. Add it to the grill. Kilba greens. Is that?
It's the sack.
Oh, this thing. Turn on the stove. Vel slug. Miniature chlor slug. Ice crystals. Turn heat down. Simmer until fragrant. Prepare veggie medley. Add medley to the pot. Glort slurry.
I think it might be on the cabinet in the corner next to the grill. That's where I found the Balmoran vinegar.
No, that's the Balmoran vinegar. What? Glort slurry.
I don't know where that is either.
And I couldn't figure it out. Now I have to abandon it again. Look, I actually do get it being timed. Really. I do. It makes sense. But when I don't know where anything... Okay. Time for me to... Glowworms. Bloat guard. Ice crystals. Kilba greens. There's nothing over there. That's nothing. Brain. Bellfruit. Psych belly, saws juice, veggie medley will be there, vinegar, glort slurry. Wasn't that what I was supposed to pick up? The glort slurry?
Yes, it was. Where is it?
It was right by the vinegar. Frickin' A.
I thought it was next to the vinegar.
Vomford. Sour bell fruit. It's this one. Go long. Primeval marrow. Ice crystals. Turn heat down. Let simmer. Well, that is going to tell me to prepare the veggie medley, I'm sure. Glor slurry. Gather. Gather. Add to flash freezer. Okay. Wait for desired iciness. Get dish from freezer. Place dish on expo station. Alright, which should I go with?
I just clicked on everything because it made me click on everything.
Add rich hardiness. No. Shoot. Rich hardiness. Saltiness. Ugh! I still had like 2 seconds left.
Did it kick you out?
Yeah.
Oh my life.
culinary challenged. That was awesome, Cloud. Oh my gosh. Nope. This was all worth it now.
It was. We need to get the meme team involved on this, and we can actually make it a, we can actually make that an actual stream.
Belfruit. Turn on stove. Bell slug. Ice crystals. Turn heat down. Wait until simmer. Or fragrance. Veggie medley. Balmor and vinegar. Gather. Add a flash freezer. Hello, thank you. No, that was good, Cloud. Okay, so I think I understand what's going on now. All right, what do we got? Add rich hardiness, so that's this one. Add saltiness, so that's this one. Add special seasoning, so that's this one. Complete. Dish set is not utter failure. Congratulations.
If we've got the emote unlocked, can we just give Tyron and I a lore flex, please, in the chat? I think we need it.
I think I'm the only one who has that.
Damn it!
Could be wrong, but I think I'm the only one who has it. Rishi or Corellia first?
Rishi. I'm sorry, I haven't been to Rishi in a long time.
Okay. Holy crap, that is a world boss.
Dolgen. Anyway, what we can do is the next two tongues. We might have to get the meme team together to do the others.
There's literally only, like, but there's only one. Hey! Is that the, oh, yeah, that's that. Not eligible for this conversation.
Hooray. Operations terminal. I don't want to do anything of that.
So the ingredient acquisition assistant is the one that that's giving us the world boss missions, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, Cloud has it. Awesome. Thanks, Cloud.
Thank you, Cloud. Thank you, Cloud. I'm flexing. I'm actually flexing in real life. I promise. I know you can't see me. My webcam's broke. I'll get that fixed.
I just did the Hildebrand pose.
Do that, yeah. You do that. What are you looking at?
Alright. Let's see. There is no easy way to go to Rishi, is there? Nope, I got to travel there.
Right. When you get here, I'm standing by the guy we need to go to, so just find me, I guess, when you get here.
That's assuming it doesn't break again. Also, pop quiz, how does one get to Rishi?
The Rishi maze?
It requires a vertical hyper jump. Almost all of the systems in the galaxy exist like on a planar level for the most part. Yeah. Rishi requires a vertical jump.
Jeez.
Yep. Because it's in the Rishi maze.
The more you know, kids.
Can't find a way to stop a Twitch Prime sub. Are you sure you haven't been gifted subs instead? Okay. So it's not necessarily about getting rid of it, right? So, like, if you want to no longer be able to have a Twitch Prime sub, stop subbing to Amazon Prime. That's how that works. Where the crap are you? Oh, you're down here. Gosh, I haven't been to Rishian's forever.
Neither, actually.
I went the wrong way. Shut up. No, seriously, if you want to get rid of your free Twitch Prime sub, stop subbing to Amazon Prime. That's how that happens.
What are you looking at?
Gabura?
Not certain? Much, I'll admit.
That the hunter wants to throw a big ol' shining on our turf, Charlie.
Like I told the other lackeys, still not interested. We're all on the up and up now, you see. A respectable local government and no criminal rules. Wait a minute. You don't look like all the other bootlickers the hut's been sending my way. Maybe you can do something to move the old needle. Convince me.
And Amazon Prime hasn't been draining your wallet since? Huh.
Well, you know, that actually makes me wonder if Lore is actually getting that money.
What do you have in mind? I actually got a couple of things that might convince me to throw my hat in that hut's ring. First, I got some upstart Nova Blades causing a ruckus. Sold!
Yeah, sold.
If you don't like the idea of cleaning up the Nova Blade trash, I got a thirst for some off-world wine the cantina won't sell me.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna
so
kill
you can
Nova
either
Blade.
Take out those Nova Blades or snag that bottle of Corellian wine and old Gabluga or whoever can have his big bash. What do you say?
I'll take out the Nova Blades.
First of all, what are they doing? Not respecting the rules. Keep picking fights, coming back to port with stolen merch, just generally acting like things are still like the old days. I am glad that we get to see Rishi in a on an upswing. I'm not allowed to just go take him out myself, supposed to solve differences through civil means. But we all know there's only one language these types understand, because we've been those types ourselves. I'm just curious. Why won't the cantina sell you the wine? Barkeep's got a grudge against me. Long story involves a stolen pet monkey lizard and a crate of pasty. But don't concern yourself with our history. All that matters is that I get wine he's hoarding if you gotta steal it from him. Got it? No, I'm not stealing for you. That's not something that's gonna happen. But I will go and take out the blades. Much as I miss some of my pirating days, we can't tolerate them causing trouble. Bad for the neighborhood and all.
I really wanted the barkeep to be Kai Zaiken.
But Kai Zaiken's on the fleet. There's a group of my men. You mess with them, I send a message to the others. Go to these coordinates and rough those scum up. I'll send their boss a friendly little disguise holler record and let him know the score. That'll put him right.
The
blades have always been bad news. I'll be waiting. It just I only have to defeat 5? What? Where are they again? There is no quest marker other than leave the city. Go to Raider's Cove. Oh, wait, it's right there. It's right there. It's actually near the Blaster's Path Cantina. Ironically.
I've never been on Rishiana's characters. I've got to take the long way.
Gosh, Cloud, you sound like me when I was trying to diagnose my internet troubles. Which I still have not found a guilty party for, believe it or not.
It's kind of becoming a murder mystery now. Who done it?
Who done it? You know what? I'm so unfamiliar. And when I say unfamiliar, I mean I don't remember at all, like, any of these side quests on Rishi.
Neither do I.
Well, I mean, not to, you know, but, I did manage to, like, last night I managed to stream without dropping a single frame.
I will confirm, I wasn't there for the entire time, but I will confirm he actually did do that. It was a freaking miracle.
What are you doing without class buffs, active cord? Come on, you know better than that.
I can't be asked!
Okay, so apparently there's a third one somewhere. No, it's just these southern shore crabs decided they wanted in on the action. They got jealous of the pirates that we killed. They wanted to die too.
Yeah. Going up and attacking a Mandalorian and a Sith Lord. Smart move!
See, I don't want to say maybe it fixed itself, because that's just asking for more problems later on down the line. You know? Oh, I just realized, where the crap is my companion?
Yeah, where's mine gone?
Oh, okay, so I think that they get, like, desummoned whenever you, like, go into one of those old style, like, those legacy style cutscenes.
Probably. I mean, he's gone. The only thing
that makes
sense to me. Let's not worry about it. I mean, we've got enough firepower between us not to worry about it.
Mm-hmm. So, you want to know something? This is something weird. The Nova Blade Pirates, as in the NPCs called Nova Blade Pirates, are yellow. Nova Blade anything else is red.
I want to test this.
Better start running.
Nah.
Right, he didn't add to the bonus.
It's
I was just curious.
It's not a bonus.
I know.
This is what we're supposed to be doing.
It didn't add to the score, so that's that settled.
Hey, but I got a gourmet ration pack.
Good for you. I'm gonna check the coast because I'm that invested.
Nope, just shore crabs. Giant enemy crabs.
I swear we're not doing a mission, we're just going out paddling. Is that someone playing golf?
Oh hey, I found a group.
That's a naked treasure hunter fact playing golf.
I saw. I know what you're talking about. I saw him. Found a group.
That? Right. Death from above.
Return. Yay. We killed five of those suckers. All our problems are solved. We killed five pirates. However, when you consider how sparsely populated the red pirates were, that's hopefully good news.
Yeah.
Monkey lizard? Oh, he's just wondering what you must taste like.
Aww.
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he pretty much knows already.
Crap, I went the wrong way.
Did you hear that one, Cloud?
Yeah.
Oh, my word.
My, you came back. And all in one piece.
Of course surprised? I
did. Well, good on you, then. Sort of wish I could have gone with you, gotten into the tussle. But all that's behind me. Wink, wink. Anyway, I'll keep up my end of the deal. I'll let the rest of the tribunal know I'm a big fan of the Feast of Prosperity and Mr. Gorberger.
I like this guy. I like him.
I automatically like this guy. That's great. Okay, we have another contact that we have to talk to. Woohoo.
Why did I try to vent heat while trying to get on this feeder?
Let's see if I can make the jump. Yes, I made the jump.
So did I.
Just trying to steal my thunder.
How can I steal thunder? It's part of your group.
You know, I was hoping you'd say that.
I figured. I live to serve.
Okay. Conowin Syndicate. That's the name of these people. Where is this contact? Oh my gosh. If you tell me that it's down below us. Yep, it is right here.
Down below
or,
us?
Or she, rather. I took a look at the body. No, that's definitely
she.
Here we go. Jack Burris told me we had a visitor.
Gorberger sent me.
Yeah,
not that hunt again. He's been badgering me for months, and I told him every time we aren't letting his cartel charity come to Rishi. There's no way those two huts aren't up to some awful scheme, and I'm not letting us slide back into the criminal underworld by getting involved. Don't really blame me.
Smart lady.
Didn't you used to be a pirate? What does that have to do with anything? I'm reformed, and we're turning Rishi into a great community. It's taken a lot of time and effort, but we're finally getting this place in shape. It feels good to be out of that business, and I'm not about to get back in.
Why are we sticking up for these huts? Seriously, game?
I have no idea. See you around, Cloud. Have fun in FF14. I'll
see
probably
ya,
hop on over in there after I have lunch. Let's see. Let me prove we have good intentions. I don't know. Maybe you can convince me this charity bid isn't just an act. Help us out and we can talk. Okay. Our residential water supply has been on the fritz again. Where is those giant angry crabs down in the... Undercity are responsible, but I'm not so sure. We've seen sabotage from groups who aren't exactly happy with us for bringing law and order to Rishi. Maybe something like this is beneath you, but the last person I sent to investigate didn't make it back. Do what the bot says!
Well, I guess if that's what it takes.
Sure. I appreciate it if you put a stop to whatever's going on down there. I guess I can believe the feast isn't so bad.
I'm not even an official representative of the feast.
The water mains are under the city. Easy to reach, but dangerous down there. If you could just check a few of them, that'd be perfect. A few. So, probably five again. No, three. Even better.
Perfect.
Isn't three everyone's favorite number?
Guess we're going down here. Ow.
Going down to the river to play. Rather, down to the sewage.
This is definitely a shit quest. Oh, sorry, excuse my English. Excuse my French. It's a crap quest.
Yep. Fridays and Saturdays after 8:30. That's when I allow that kind of language. Okay, what are we meant to do here?
Misa Confused.
Don't tell me it's on a cooldown. Say that, I'll go look at the one of the others.
Okay, examine North Water Main.
Aha! No.
We got somebody here who wants to group up with us.
Well, I've got one over here. That one's on cooldown. Looks like. As is this one. Unless we got to go up top. Yeah, I got attacked. So what? I could defeat these on my own. They're only crabs.
Okay, so what are we supposed to be looking on at here?
Beats me.
No.
Just thought I'd get a bit of target practice in while we were waiting.
Hey, look, there's Nova Blades. Woohoo.
I guess we have to wait for Nova. Wow! I finally found what we're about to do it, and then someone pushes in and takes it away. What a fucking surprise. Excuse my language again, I'm just really frustrated.
Okay, then let's swap over to PvP instance. I just got a tip from somebody in stream chat.
I hate PvP instance, but on this occasion I'll do it.
Yep.
So we go to Rishi 1.
I just toggle PvP focus.
Oh.
Because you can do that now.
I absolutely hate PvP, but if we've got to do it to get the quest done quicker, I may as well.
Thank you, Fro.
If I died needlessly, let's not do this again.
That's okay.
Right, I've got to go all the way back to the quest. Thank you!
Okay, now I see what... So, there's something that sticks out from the pipe.
Yeah, I noticed
that. I'll wait for you to get here.
I noticed that as someone rushed in to take it from me.
I hate ninjas.
I fell into the water. What a surprise.
Well, why don't you? Oh, wait. That's right. You're a merc.
I don't have Rocket out yet, so I can't do that even if I wanted to.
All right. Well, then you're gonna have to, hop up there. There we go.
I'm glad. Let's go over this fib.
See,
I'm gonna do this.
Okay. So, I want your take on this, Frel. Here's what I think. These things should be on a 30-second cooldown timer, especially because this is new.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what you're made of. Better start.
Holy crap. Was that two groups of... That's hilarious.
Okay, I just found a book.
Holy crap. These guys are just... Oh, were those bad too?
What?
The ingredient gathering quest enemies. I mean, no, seriously, I have no idea. This is my first time actually running through this, if you can't tell. Oh my word. That's awful. Those things used to be 3 to 5 minutes as well. Well, maybe they'll fix that in the coming patch on Tuesday. I don't know. Because there's supposed to be a patch on Tuesday. And one of the things that is supposedly supposed to get fixed... Well, I don't know what's supposed to get fixed. I really hope that one of the things that ends up getting fixed is, the crazy crap that happened with the kitchen mission.
Yeah, that was bull. That was complete bull. No pun intended from Tyron's other stream, but that was complete bull.
I figured we'd be able to skip this if we decide to threaten. I don't like threatening. I mean, if people need
Neither
to be...
Do I.
If people need something to be convinced of legitimacy, threatening is not the way to do it. Especially when I take it that this is probably a one-and-done kind of quest deal, and this is my mainstream tune for going through the content in the game. I literally broke that rule one time, and that was when the swoop event launched, because that I didn't really care much about. It's down, not up.
We'll get there.
Next
eventually.
Part is killing one more enemy if I so choose. Okay. You're back. And the water's running again. What happened? Nova Blades. I knew it. They're trying to throw everything we've worked so hard for into the trash. Yeah, they want to go back to the old lawless days, but that's not going to happen on my watch. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. The Tribunal and I will figure something out to put those Nova Blades in their place. If you're willing to take care of something like that for me, and you say these huts are really trying to do some good, then I believe you. I don't actually believe they're trying to do any good. I'll talk with the rest of the Tribunal, get them on the same page. I received word from the Tribunal. They've reconsidered their position. Marvelous. You've done an incredible job, but I have one more thing to ask since you're already all the way out on Rishi. There's a rare Oro bird there with a delectable spleen. Something like that is what my wealthiest donors are expecting to see at the banquet I'm preparing for them. If I can present them with such a rare and delicious treat, I assure you the credits will simply roll in. I'll do it. The prestigious chef, Pultitus, whom I hired for the gala, has been salivating over the idea of it for weeks. We'll eagerly await your return. Oh, I don't have a choice. Cool. At least we're already in the PvP instance. Now, where is this sucker? That is out here. Where's the closest warp point? Nova Blade Trade Depot. Do what the bot says.
I guess I'll have to drive out there.
Have fun.
Sorry, I had to stretch to turn the light on. premium entertainment only on Darth Tyrant.
So that's a giant Rishi Aura bird, but it's not the rare one.
I think given the fact that it says V and not A, there's probably only one.
Oh, so there's someone you have to talk to out here anyway. I don't want to kill all these Aura birds, the giant ones. I just want to kill the rare one. Is that okay?
Please. What? A Mandalorian and a Sith Lord not wanted to kill anyone? What? But this is tiring of me you're talking about. Of course we're not going to kill every single thing we're going to find.
Yet.
Okay, escape the jungle, Wampa.
Wait, stop. You there. Please don't disturb these creatures. I beg of you.
Okay, so this is where the choice comes in.
Okay.
Why shouldn't I? These majestic Aura birds have been hunted nearly to extinction on Rishi. There's plenty of them around here. I'm sorry, I can't just stand by and see any more of these magnificent creatures come to harm. It's breaking my heart.
Breaking my heart.
Oh my gosh, this bird is an integral part of the ecosystem here, and if it dies out, so much more life on Rishi will follow. It will be a near complete collapse.
I think we found Greta Solonian bird.
I didn't realize. The poor things have been hunted to death for their spleens, of all things. Just a tiny part of the beast, and everything else is tossed away because the flesh is poisonous. Food tourists will eat them all if no one stops them. With no thought of the catastrophic effect on Rikishi's ecosystems, effects those tourists will never see firsthand.
That's huts for you.
I figured. Are there any laws to protect them? As if that matters on a planet like Rishi. People plunder what they want, conservation laws or no. There's still plenty of pirate spirit here. You know how it is. Credits talk. The Aura bird sadly can't. I can't go back empty-handed. I think I can solve that problem for you. Oh? There's another creature that lives nearby, the jungle Tonitran. Not endangered at all. In fact, it's something of a pest species, but its liver is nearly indistinguishable from the Aura bird spleen. Or so I'm told. I don't eat meat. Whoever sent you won't know the difference, I swear to you. Just don't kill the Aura bird.
I wasn't aware of this. Maybe I don't feel like bringing your burger anything like at all now.
I'll kill it. Thank you. Here, let me give you the coordinates where you can find the Tonitran. No one will be the wiser, and this creature, and Rishi's delicate ecosystem, will survive another day. Okay. My quest marker still says, on mission, you.
Have you gone to kill the Tonitran thing?
Yep.
I haven't. I just decided not to bring Goldberg or anything.
That's okay.
I can't be bothered. I'm too good a person, damn it.
I just want to see what happens.
It's your stream. I'll let you show it.
Because going back empty-handed means basically, nothing happens. You know? Oh, I already got it, by the way.
I know, I just wanted to kill another one. Now we need to return to Garburga. Oh, Garburga, sorry. That's his name now, I'm sorry. That's
Heroic
his
travel! Woohoo! Thanks for all for the help.
That's what I'm here for.
I guess that means that's basically it. Oh wait, no, we still have to retrieve the Nexu Tunks, but that's probably just killing enemies and then returning to the mission terminal. I don't really need to show that off. I don't feel like.
Come off PvP instance.
Oh yeah, shoot. Definitely want to make sure that's set.
I've got stuff. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do for dinner because I've got stuff in, but at the same time, I really want the fried halloumi wrap from the Greek deli. I don't know. I don't know why I've got this fried halloumi craving.
I only ever go out and get stuff when I don't have stuff already made, nor do I feel like actually making anything.
That's the mood I'm in right now.
And then it'll depend on what. You know, what my money situation looks like for the week. Last week, I just made over the required threshold that I get to be able to go out and get sushi. I was happy.
I'll meet you where Goldberger is, I guess.
Wrong instance, I think.
No, I see you. You're behind me. On the map, it is. I mean, at least.
Mm-hmm. I see you now. Oh, I see. That was before I transferred instances. Gotcha. All right, Goldberger. Let's see how you react to me bringing you back the wrong thing.
Let me first tell you how he reacts when I don't bring you anything. Okay. Ah, my champion has returned. Chef Popotus and my dear friend Druga are absolutely distraught about the Aura Bird spleen. But the feast will still come to Rishi. I was amused to hear you spend so much time helping out those ex-pirates. How very committed you are to charity. What do you mean, amused? Oh, nothing at all. Perhaps amused is not the right term. I just wouldn't want you to waste your time with effort so clearly beneath you. No matter, we have what we need, and you have become a... Perhaps you can even help me bring Duba around to my way of thinking, seeing as you're so convincing.
My champion has returned victorious! You have done great things on Rishi, that Aura Bird spleen. The donors will be pleased, not to mention Shep Papotis and my dear friend Druga. I was amused to hear you spent so much time helping out those ex-pirates. How very committed you are to charity. That's what this is all about, right? Yes, of course. I wouldn't dream of implying otherwise. People do magnificent things, help so many people. Perhaps you could even help me bring Duba around to my way of thinking, seeing as you're so convincing. By the way, who's Druga again?
The guy on the other side of the actual thing where we are, the smaller one.
No, that's Duba. Who's Druga?
Druga?
Druga, that's who he referenced in the first line.
Isn't Druga the guy from the smuggler storyline? The one that ate the one that hired you to bring him a pair of creatures so he can eat them as a feast?
Oh my gosh. I think so.
Yeah, he's the one where you get... He's the guy who you got Zalbar from, I'm pretty sure.
I love how you say Zalbar. It's Bodar.
Oh, for God's sake! I'm here to provide entertainment, I swear!
Is there a problem with Duba? Not a problem, exactly. More a misalignment of priorities, that's all. We've had some recent disagreements about the direction in which we're steering the Feast of Prosperity, and I do so hate disagreements. He's well-intentioned, but naive. He seems to think that my focus on pulling in bigger donors with gala events is the wrong path to take. Can you believe he's even accused me of trying to line my own pockets? The nerve. Same thought went through my head, so... You do seem focused on how this all works for you. And should I not receive recognition for my efforts for establishing what will become one of the most prominent charities in the galaxy? I'm sure he'll come to see it my way eventually. We are both huts of means, after all. The spread of the feast to new planets provides such wonderful opportunities, don't you agree? The more people we can help, the better. Oh yes, of course. Helping the poor is my primary concern, among many, many other concerns. Happy feasting, my friend. Here's to many more opportunities in the future. Hey, look, Conquest!
Hey! You did it! In fact, I want to check how close I am to Conquest. Oh, wow, I'm only just over halfway there. Wow!
Only just over halfway. You don't have stronghold bonus.
No, I don't. What do you expect? I don't normally use this server.
Fair.
If I did this event on one of my characters on my main server, I probably would have got it by now anyway, as well. Should we bother getting the next 2 tongues?
I think that's just a go out, kill, come back. I'll probably do that off camera, just cause. But I don't see a reason to do anything else. This was interesting.
Extremely buggy. We've got that out of the way.
Mm-hmm. And they really need to fix the respawn timers still. I think I can see myself enjoying this event a little bit more.
Once it's fixed.
All the way. Like, I kid you not, in the bug report I sent in earlier, I opened with "Fix your game!" Exclamation point.
I wonder how that goes. Anyway, let's see what I can get. I can get some of the deckers now.
Oh shoot! That's right. How much of those do I have? 1,405.
That's enough to get some of the basic decos I've found.
Cool. I'm going to chop off the local recording.